Now, the State Department trying to authenticate this purported al-Qaeda video. It shows, apparently, an American hostage asking the U.S. to help free him. American contract worker Warren Weinstein was taken from his home in Pakistan several years ago. In a 13-minute video released Christmas Day, Weinstein urges President Obama to negotiate with al-Qaeda for his freedom. Weinstein's 72. He's a contractor for the U.S. Agency for International Development.